In Article 30, the Namibian president takes oath. And that oath is to uphold and respect the Namibian constitution as the supreme law of the land. And in that oath as well, it says, implement, execute the laws of the Republic of Namibia. The very last sentence is listed. I shall endeavor to ensure justice for all the inhabitants of Namibia. Article 10 of the Namibian Constitution says that all persons shall be equal before the law. We cannot have a law in Namibia if I'm the president and the custodian of the Namibian Constitution that discriminates on grounds of the dignity of the person. Article 8 guarantees the dignity of the person, the integrity of the person, and the person cannot be discriminated on social or economic grounds at all. So, my views are not what matters when I'm president, is the article of Namibia says that Namibia is founded on principles of democracy, rule of law, and justice. The question is, would it be unjust to discriminate on anyone whatsoever because of their preferences of sexual orientation? Have they got a preference because they are who are they, or have they got a right to exercise their rights under the same constitution? So we cannot practice discrimination, and I, once elected as president, I'll ensure the implementation of the Namibian constitution in its fullness, and there will be no discrimination on any person, neither will there be any breach of any dignity by anybody whatsoever.